The Bison football players aren't the only ones competing for a win this weekend. The NDSU Bison Rodeo team is also hosting a big annual event.
This Friday and Saturday is the 50th Bison Stampede Rodeo, and 15 different schools will be competing. The Valley Today's Christy Larson joins us live from the NDSU Equine Center with more. Good morning, Christy.
Good morning, guys. Yeah, this event is going to be happening both on Friday and Saturday, something the whole family can come to. And this morning we're joined by Tate Eck, and you are the rodeo coach. And I know we have some of the students out here this morning, part of the team out here. What are some of the things people are going to see at this event?
This is a full-blown regular rodeo that people always see and talk about. We've got the horse rough stock riding. We got bull riding. The girls out here are getting ready, the barrel racing and all the roping events, team roping, tie down roping. So everything that you expect to see at a rodeo, we have it right here at the NDSU Equine Center.
And you guys are going to be competing against other students from many other schools from around six different states. And this is also all going towards one big goal.
Yeah, our big goal is to be the top three in your event at the end of the year so we can make it to the college national finals, which is in June at Casper, Wyoming. So they look forward to that.
And we want to remind people of those times, too, that they can come and watch this. It's going to be happening on Friday night at 7 p.m. and then again on Saturday at 1 p.m. and then 7 p.m. is when they repeat the top ones from those events again. So if you want to come out, make sure you do that. Come out this weekend. And we're going to be talking more about those events, what kind of work it takes to be put into doing something like rodeo, and we have a lot more coming up on the Valley today. And Kyle and Lisa, you never know what I'm going to do next, so you'll have to see if I maybe sit on a bull or maybe try roping. We'll see.
Yeah, quick lesson, and we'll see how you do. Christy Larson reporting live for us. Thank you, Christy.